side, as we've said before, the Stoke City followers who at last have got something to cheer about. It's been 1978, wasn't it, the last time Stoke City achieved any major honour of any sort. This afternoon, that has all changed. Stoke City have earned themselves the Autoglass Trophy with a 1-0 win here at Wembley, and we're now waiting for the presentation of the teams. And the players, into the list.